three, two, one, blast off!
We are truly honored that SMUD selected SES, the School of Engineering and Sciences, as the first school to place the prototype solar sunflower.
This will become a learning laboratory for them to discover and for them to create. And I can't think of a more appropriate school or a more appropriate district to have this first prototype.
This solar sunflower is a reminder to each of us today that we must begin to study alternative energy use within our classrooms in a more deliberate, more intentional way if we are to prepare our students for future alternative energy use.
We all believe that the energy future that we're facing is complicated, but there are so many incredible solutions out there, and while there are great ones that we're talking about today, I guarantee you the real ones are going to come from you guys in a couple years. So learn well from this tool, and always be thinking of something bigger and different and new, because because it hasn't been done before, I guarantee you it can be done if your innovative minds come together and think about it.
Probably the coolest thing about this is that you can charge your iPhone when it runs low on juice.